I'm at the highway edge here this morning after last night. It's August 20th. But yeah, this is the road. So east is that way, I guess. So this pass must be going from north to south instead of east to west. Turns or something. So, pretty odd. Yeah, let's maybe go on the activity here. But yeah, a lot of elk bugling last night. Stuff going on. There's a fence over here. So I don't know if that's private property or what. But this is the woods up here. Now she passed in down a pretty busy highway. A lot of noise late. Busy now. Walking through the woods. Checking out the scene. It's already starting to warm up. Bugs are starting to get out and it's like 8:30 in the morning. So it's gonna be pretty toasty today, I think. Let's see. Haul. Too far. Let's see here. Some rocks. I came through this way, I think. Somewhere along here. Sticks here, and I don't think I did this. Weird. Sticking up in the ground. Yeah, it's like somebody made that, or something's going on here. Wood area. This was the crackling. Possibly. Right in that little area right there. Look at all these broken sticks. That's interesting. What is that? The smells was making a stick home. It's right in the trees here. Some of your activity signs here. Take a look around here. Sock in there. Let's put that. One sock. Interesting activity here. Yeah, somebody was making like a shelter. Shelter signs right in there. Looks like some of those. Yeah, they're made out of branches, using the branches. Stuff here. It's got sticks around the outside. Here. Even over here, I'm not sure what that one is. That's interesting. The heck is that? Bunch of sticks. Kind of bizarre activity there. Going on this tree. It's by these two trees. The highway's not too far away in there, but heavy woods. See if I can find my way back to the camp spot here. Here somewhere. I lost track of the tree. Okay, that's another camp spot, I think, right there. I think, or is it? Might be over further. That's exactly what's going on here. Fallen trees. This tree right up here in this birdhouse, and it's more bizarre. It's a fallen tree, is it cut down, I guess. And quite a few of them. Interesting. Here's the trail again, or is it? Nope. Sure, what trail went to right now. Must be. That's definitely our vehicles though. So I got off trail here. So I went back that way. Here's our campsite. Kind of quiet right now. Activity. Big mound. Big mound of stuff there. Huh. Mysterious activity last night. I don't know what went on. Not sure. Here back to the site. Here. Clear.